Jason?
Jason. Figured out where the other tapes are.
Other tapes? What do you mean?
I'm pretty sure there's like 8 of them.
How do you know for sure, though?
Well, I don't. I'm pretty sure. I had a dream about it, and it was pretty in depth. I'm pretty sure I know where they are.
Okay. Yeah, there's 8 of them. Explain the dream.
Okay. So it was in woods, like it was the exact same woods actually that we're in right now. That's why I came here. We're walking. I get to like the clearing back there, where I thought I saw that kid. Remember that?
Yeah.
But we kept walking. We go down where I found the camera. And then I was just drawn to this rock, which seems stupid. I think it was the exact same rock the camera was by. It's pointed across the river. For some reason, I'm drawn across the river, strangely enough. I get across, I'm led up to this big field, and that's the last thing I remember.
Hmm. Okay. And then where did you find the tapes, though?
Well, the rest I'm not really sure on because it's not somewhere I've been before. But I just remember I'm by this barn. And then all of a sudden, I see this other building to my right. That kid's there. I follow him in into this building. I see him there. And then that's it. There's something else I didn't tell you about that dream. I know you
don't... Let me say something. You know what? I honestly don't know if I believe like any of this Slender stuff. Like with this tapes and all of this stuff. It just doesn't make sense to me. Like, I'm sorry if this is like a big deal to you. I don't know. Like, I want to support you on this and everything, but it just doesn't seem real to me. Like, I don't know how those kids died 20 years ago. Maybe we'll never know. But, like, I've noticed how you've been different lately. And, like, I don't know if I like that. Like, yeah, it's been fun going and searching for all this stuff, you know? But I feel like it's getting to the point where it's a little too much.
Are you serious? I mean, yeah, I understand it's far-fetched, but, like, why would I care something about this much about something that's not real? Like, don't you understand this means a lot to me? I really expected better out of you, I guess.
You know what, dude? I'm done.
You know what, Jason? I actually feel sorry for you, dude. You don't understand the gravity of the situation, and regardless of if you like it or not, it's happening, okay? I don't need you. You need me. Without me, you're gonna die!
I don't need you, Jason! stop by to say I'm sorry. I was a jerk the other day. I'm gonna try to make it up to you.
No, yeah. Basketball. You interested?
Yeah, I'm interested.
Alright, sweet.
Right now?
Yeah, right now. Do you have anything going on?
No, I don't have anything going on. Yeah, that's fine.
Alright, cool. I'll see you in a few minutes.
Alright, see you later.
Oh, thank God. Oh.
Hey, what?
What?
These tapes, they should be here. I know they should be here.
You're still where were they?
God damn it! Ah! God damn it!
A lot of people say there's something to do with like a Slender Man thing, and I was thinking we should investigate.
That sometimes seems like a giant hallucination.
Giant hallucination.
Giant hallucination.
Liam, wake up! Liam!
Jason, dude. Jason.
Stop. father, dude.
Jason, what happened to you, dude?
You won't believe us, dude. It was him. It was Slender Man. I didn't believe you.
I'm sorry. I took too long. I could have been here earlier.
I should be the one that's sorry. I'm sorry for not believing you. This would have never happened, man.
I shouldn't have brought you into this in the first place, dude. I'm sorry. I didn't know what to do. I didn't have anyone to turn to.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world, man. I know you'll figure out what happened to those kids. Do it for me, okay? I know you can beat him too.
Jason, dude, you can't go right now. I know I said I don't need you, but I need you. You're all I have. I'm not strong enough to do this on my own. You're my only friend, man. What am I supposed to do?